I'm now joined by Cora Jade. And Cora, it's been 1 week since you cut down the top stars of the women's division. Do you regret any of those comments?
What type of a question is that? Last week, I was being nice. The only thing I regret is that Lyra had to come in and interrupt me before I could even get to the rest of the locker room. Trust me, there was a lot more I could have said about a lot more people. I am the savior of the NXT.
Cora, you didn't cut down the entire women's division. You showcased the displacement of your anger. And how would I know something so deep and so intimate? Because I learned to channel my anger and displacement by taking it out on people in the ring. And that's what's in store for you tonight. Because this big Instagram famous ass is going to kick yours tonight.
What are you looking at?
Cannot wait for that matchup later tonight here on NXT.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, Roxanne Perez.
She's recharged, she's refocused, and she's ready to fight. Roxanne Perez back on NXT to go one-on-one with Zoe Stark next.